Sometimes I combine them and I swore the mosquito would land on a branch of a tree and get stuck in the sap. After a long time, the tree sap would get hard and become fossilized, just like a dinosaur bone preserving the mosquito inside. This fossilized tree sap, which we call amber, waited millions of years for the mosquito inside until Jurassic Park scientists came along. Using sophisticated techniques, they extract the preserved blood from the mosquito and bingo! Dino DNA! Virtual reality displays show our geneticists the gaps in the DNA sequence. Since most animal DNA is 90% identical, we use the complete DNA of a frog to fill in the holes and complete the code.
And now we have to make dinosaur babies.